The universities are on. People are online. So, Mr. Speaker, as you rightly read Article 99, Sabbatical 1 of the Constitution, it is the function of this House to enact an Act of Parliament. Mr. Speaker, there's this story of leaders are born. But leaders, when they are born, all of us, we didn't have any experience. We didn't have any qualification. We went to school. Some became doctors. Mr. Speaker, we cannot have people who have no basic education qualification to participate in the function of budget making process of this House. Mr. Speaker, we cannot have people who don't have the required education qualification to interrogate the Auditor General's report of this House. We can't have people who have no qualification to bring bills and represent their people. So, Mr. Speaker, we are taking our children to school. We can't educate our children. And then here we tell people, you can come to the National Assembly or the Senate when you have no qualification. Mr. Speaker, I really want to urge the House that this time around, if they fail in the 10th Parliament, and if they fail, and if I am one of them, I had a chance between 2017 to 2021 is 4 years. That is the 4 years you can take a degree, basic degree, bachelor's program. And the degree, in fact, the degree must be verifiable, and you must come with a transcript. You know? You cannot just come and not hundreds of degrees. There are people in this house who are called doctors, and they have got 100 degrees. That is not a degree.